Okay, so this is going to be a lot of fun here at the under 18 All-Star game.
And this is Axel Butai from France, number 10 from White.
What was that, a cradle?
Yeah, that's a, would you call it a reverse cradle? Let's see what he scored. Okay, so the judges, it's 4 8s and a 9. This is Damian Jeska from Poland. Whoa! Wow! That's a little bit something at lunchtime here in Ljubljana.
Certainly the
3 9s and 2 8s.
The judge in the middle a little bit harsh, I thought.
Well, Jeff Daly, you bring a good point. You don't want to come out with your best dunk. You got to keep something in your pocket for the next round. I presume it's going to be 2 rounds. This is getting serious now. As
can I just say something? This is why basketball players always need to have their insurance policies.
And a dunk here from Sokniuk, the Ukrainian. Well, do we call that the Vince Carter dunk?
Mike Fratello, get him in the team right now. Yeah, I guess so. Mr. Carter used to dunk over people, didn't he?
He did. That was Yevgen Sokniuk with the Vince Carter dunk, we'll call it. This is Ivars Špigors from Riga. Footing right. 360! Well, it's a little bit early for the 360, but I know the judge in red, her mouth was open, and it's a 10. 2 10s and 3 9s for the 360.
Well, the scoring is so high, you cannot leave the great dunks.
Look at those fans.
In the shelf.
What are they expecting? They gotta give that young man a round of applause. That's a 360, you don't see that every day. There it is, third attempt. Now it's over to Ivars Špigors. What has he got for us, the Latvian number 6? What's he gonna bring to the party? Oh, first attempt!
A cradle. He cupped it.
Wow, a couple of tens being thrown around. 3 10s and 2 9s. Surely that's gonna be enough to get him in front.
Ooh, that was more impressive than I realized. Who is that judge in the green shirt? You got to give him a 10.
First attempt, the cradle. And it's going to be Ivars Špigors, the Latvian, who wins the dunk contest. Congratulations to him.
I try everything and I go for win. I don't know. I got for fun and yes, it's up.
Tell us about, obviously there's some pretty famous Latvian dunkers out there. Someone like Kristaps Dārgais, is that someone you look up to?
No, he's the best in, I think, in the world, best dunker. He's my favorite dunker and of course he's very, very best, very good and very excellent player. Yeah.